A News 5 crime alert. Mobile police are investigating a shooting. A man was shot on the 1100th block of Brussels Street this afternoon. A man's injuries are not believed to be life-threatening. The shooter is not in custody.